And hi guys, come on here. So guys, I just left MTN's office now. I came to MTN this morning at about 9:15 to complain to them about their poor services. Now, let me point out that the first question I was asked by the customer service person was, how did I get in? Perhaps MTN has had cases of customers miraculously appearing into their office premises, or maybe they have had cases of customers sneaking in through their air vents. I don't know. But I explained to the guy that I actually came in through the physical gate after checks by their security and after filling in my customer complaint form. Now, moving on. Why did I come to MTN this morning? I came to MTN this morning for one thing and for one thing only. I needed to understand what my burn rate is, my data burn rate. Now, for those of us who don't know what data burn rate is, let me explain. Data burn rate is simply the rate at which your data is being utilized, regardless of whatever application you are using. The customer service person could not give me that information. When I said to the person that if you as an individual and in your capacity and using your system cannot give me that information, pass me on to somebody else, the person said that they cannot give me that information, that MTN system cannot. They then went on to check my device. I allowed them access to my device. They now found out that about 90% of my data was being used for data hotspot, was being used for hotspot. About 7% was for Instagram, and then 1% was for Netflix, about 1% or 1.7%. Then I said it could be that I have automatic updates, you know, set on my laptop, and as such, whenever I just turn on my laptop, you know, the data burns out. And I said, in a case where I put up 40 gig in 24 hours, and I know that I turned off my automatic updates on my laptop, and I was barely on Instagram or Netflix, explain to me, please. Just give me my burn rate. MTN could not give me my burn rate. Now, I just want to say this, that MTN is the new evil. And we need to speak up. MTN is not a transparent telecoms company. There is something going on in MTN, and I would appreciate it if everybody speaks up against MTN. MTN is evil. And if not that they are innocent people, Nigerians, other nationalities working in MTN, I would say to MTN, I would say to all of you right now that God will punish you people for the evil you people are doing. Nigerians are suffering, and you people are stealing from Nigerians. In fact, God punish you people, MTN. MTN, God punish you people. You people are thieves. You are thieves. You are thieves. Tell us what our burn rate is, MTN. MTN, what is my burn rate?